I don't do what now? You know, that's bullshit. You know that's bullshit. You know it's bullshit. You know it's bullshit. I saw that fucking smile on your face. You better turn the camera back on. You can't hide that. Bad. Bed, please. One, I started stream. Wow. She says she don't give a shit. Please, woman? Please, babe? Wifey? Please? Por favor? Por favor, mi amor? Huh? Huh? What do I gotta do? What do I gotta do? You were literally on the verge of bursting out laughing. Turn that phone back on. Alright, now, yes, you were. Don't give me that bullshit. I can tell by the look on your goddamn face. You see, you're already grinning. You can't help it. Yeah, yeah, keep trying to fight it. See how it goes. Goddamn stubborn ass. I ain't gonna smile. Yeah, look at that worked. Zach, are you smiling again? Nope. No. Sorry, no, it ain't gonna happen. Sorry. She's not gonna look at me, because she can't stand the fact that I need to hang. They can't stand the fact that I make her happy. That was a bad land for that guy. Warm up, like, warm up, you know? Game was a little garbo, but we're warming up. Plus, pistol's trash. Amen. I don't want to talk about the game, okay? Gonna have the damn bush, okay? It's my goddamn bush. Okay, fine, I'll take the goddamn bush. You want me to take the goddamn bush? I'll take the goddamn bush. Goddamn. Game won't even let me pick up the goddamn bush. What are these people doing? Do these people have thumbs? I don't understand what these people are doing, bro. I can't even put it on?
get rid of the bush.
What, that English?
What am I gonna do with you? I can't. You're gonna get me killed because I'm not gonna be able to carry something because I have the bush, dude.
Until what? That's fucking suicidal. Can't get rid of the bush, but I can put it on whenever. Yeah. Fucking boogie bomb. See, if I had a slot, I'd probably carry that boogie bomb, second. Actually, no, I want to keep this. I want to get better with it. There's actually, like, Stratlet and shit. There's actually strats for Fortnite. And I actually just, like, tapped and shit at one time. It's like, fucking, if someone, wait, no, that was in Siege, wasn't it? Yeah, that was in Siege. In Siege, it gave me the strat, if someone gets downed, you have to kill them. It was so weird, like, I think, like, yeah, if a teammate gets down, you have to kill them. So, like, that was one, it was weird. I was just doing random ass, like, strat roulette things one night, just to look at them all. The one on Fortnite was, like, if you get a trap, you immediately have to put it down and shit, like, it was so weird, stupid. Of course, me love. He's annoying ya. Of course. Get on, Monica. I wanna play. We should spend more time. What happened? Spend more time together. Oh my god. Remember the amount of time you spend with each other? Oh my god. I miss you. By the way, nice house. Man, you're hella pissed. There's loot. This man is hella damn pissed. Mid. I can put this on whenever, you said, right? I'm doing it now. This grenade launcher, dude. I need the grenade launcher, man. I'm gonna need it for future reference. Oh my god, I almost got shot in the ass. Dude, this shit is so bad. What the fuck is this, bro? Are you okay? I think my wife is having a stroke, dude. Oh, you never seen a bush on the top of a mountain before? Yeah, it's really funny when you zoom in. Man, sacrifices had to be made, okay? Sacrifices were made, alright? I don't wanna hear it, dude. Sacrifices were made for the greater good, bad, alright? Yeah, you like seeing that bush ass wiggle? Bet you do like to see this ass wiggle with the bush. That guy's gonna have to come down from the mountain, and I'm taking a really big jump here, hoping that he doesn't notice that this is a player bush. He looked at me, I think he was fixing to shoot. I had to. I fucking can't with the sound of this fucking bush, dude. I bet, dude. I don't know where that guy went. I'm kind of scared about it. No! He clipped me! No! Not a bush! Not a bush. No, I'm sad. The bush didn't deserve to die. The bush was living a nice, innocent life. Oh my god. I still haven't found a tack. I have not found a tack shoddy, dude. I still need a good shotgun. Of course, a pump is good. So, like, I prefer attack in those situations. The hell? The drops look different. They changed it back to normal drops? They might have took all the... Man, those drops don't look like the Christmas ones anymore. Guy back there, just checking to see if there's anyone up here. I know you're behind that tree, bud. Guy all the way over there too? Oh my god. This fucking guy is like on every mountain, dude. Bro. What the fuck, bro? Yeah, they did. Bullish, bro. I don't know, like, the bush just takes up so much of your screen, bro. Like, it fucking takes up so much of your damn screen. You gotta be shitting me. Do I really have to make that promise? While you're watching me? I have to put the bush on. Have their own little dance party going on there, dude. Lit, bro. And then lit. Oh, no, I think it's talking about how the dancers lit. Cool. Your tits lit. See, lit and tits together? It's lit. I've been cucked. We have both been cucked, my dude. No. You will not have this satisfaction. I'm leaving. Bye. Nope. We have both been cucked. I am not gonna settle for this. We have both been cucked. We have been cucked to the finest of cucks. There's only shields in here. I've been cucked times two. I am running over here now. He is right behind me. Is there a gun here? No, there is not. There's definitely guns in this tower. He knows it. I know it. We're going for it, dude. Whoever can find a gun and shoot first. Nice try, my dude. That was the stupidest landing I've ever had in my life. Oh my god. That was so stupid. Listen, I actually did that one time. I wasn't streaming yet, but I landed and I found a gun and this guy just sat and started teabagging at me. So I teabagged back and I let him go. Hey. Hey! Stop! mind? SMG, do you mind hitting him? Like, at all? Like, at all? Mind? At all? That was fun. Alright, 16 bolts in the room. This is by far the most weirdest landing I've ever had in Fortnite. Oh, yes. That hurt. That fucking hurt. What? No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. I mean. You've gotta be fucking shitting me. Game, please. I mean, that helps. Jesus. You insane? Uh-huh. What the hell is that? What's that? I don't know what the hell this shit is. It's like part of this. It's like launched inside the thing. What? No shields one game? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Either one is gonna suck, because I know with my luck, whichever one I say I don't want is the one I'm gonna find the fucking most throughout the game. I'm calling it, dude. I think I'm kidding. Think I'm kidding, my G? My G? My GG? Nah, dude. Sorry. I ain't buying what you're selling. Thanks for the complete arsenal upgrade. Yeah, especially when he sees what health I'm on. Under the shields. Yeah, he's pretty pissed. All I had to do was hit him like twice and he was dead. Or once in the head. He hit me. If he would've hit me like one. Bro. Is that the new like build thing? Like I'm honestly questioning. Bro, I honestly think that's the way to build now. Like, look at this shit, bro. What are people doing with their lives? Trying to go pro on fucking console, dude? This is so easy to knock down, though, if you have explosives! Person has materials out their fucking ass. And it's so early in the game. Who the hell is she shooting at? Oh, that's a guy. I need to move. Woo! Risk it for the biscuit, baby! Sometimes you should have to take those risks, you know? Just gotta hop on the saddle and say, fuck it, bro, I'm out. Gotta know when to leave. I have a guy coming up behind me, and then that guy. Oh god, circle's gonna... Oh no. Well, we all gonna be in it. Let's go. We all fucked. We all fucked in this story. I have 11 bandages, so I'll be fine for this one. Well, let's make a shot. Exactly. I mean, they're already in the storm, them two, most likely, unless they actually moved up, but I think they might have been too busy thinking about each other. Bro, I'm actually outrunning the storm, no. Let's go. That's kind of bad, though, because that means they could be right behind me. I'm running it as well. I don't care, bro. The longer you take to fight me, the more you're getting hurt. So I just heard this stuff. Talk about this, bro. It's not the way to talk about it.
How does this guy have so many explodes in his fucking inventory? And how come no one else is shooting at him? Like, do I have a fucking target on the back of my head now? What? This is unreal. Like, come on, you see that I'm shooting at someone. Why not flank them and then deal with me? Like, what? Oh, that's so fucking stupid. People that play this game, I don't know. You have the builders, you have the people who, like, I don't know, don't target prioritize right, and camp, and then you just have the dumbasses. Like, yeah, I am. I'm all of them. I'm serious now. I'm gonna just start building up like they were, bro. I'm gonna start just building staircases for gunfights. I am. I don't know. All right, well, green AR and green tech, some frags. It's not too bad of a drop.
love how my shotgun shot didn't reg, plus the fact that he got me solo with a shotgun from so far away. Is my thumbstick, like, wigging out, bro? My thumbstick's fucking up, like, I'm not sprinting. Is that normally should? Turn to the mission. Your shit's been coming off since forever. Time to find out. I don't know, like, well, technically you're supposed to have cushion on it, but, like, you can tell that the left thumbstick is pretty much gone of it, and the right one isn't. Don't ask me how. I don't know. You would think the aim stick would be more torn, but, like, it's not. So, I don't know, and I don't know if maybe the cushion, because it was, like, kind of underlapping, was getting in the way of sprinting, or if the thumbstick's actually just shitting itself. But I'm pretty sure, if need be, you can take this thumbstick out. Yeah, take it out of the controller, then get one of my other ones that isn't broken. My other controller and put it in. To find out, because I can't sprint like the whole dude. I was noticing it in Destiny, like, I wasn't being able to sprint all the time. Really. Make something wrong. Oh, I don't know. Sucks to be Junior, bro. Stereotypical chubby guy with no deck. Sucks to be Junior. Yeah. Could your ass wrong. See, I always thought I was part of that stereotype. We hit each other with the same amount of shots, game, but this man kills me. I don't understand. Maybe I need to ADS longer so the spread stays, like, tighter? I have no clue. I don't know. Honestly, better. I think all this shit was getting in the way, because it was, like, peeling, and it was getting all under the controller and shit. So I think I fixed it. Hopefully. Seems like I did, though. Nothing. No, I'm not.
Error! 360! Hit the crouch! Turn around!
The aim assist is too strong in this game, bro. It literally, like, stops your fucking cursor dead in its fucking track. Very hot. Feel free to do whatever, you know. Thank you. nothing. One of these people, huh? Yeah. They already jumped off. Okay. I don't understand either, dude. Thanks for the fucking blue shotgun. Oh yeah, purple, sorry. Check. No distract. You know. Mm-hmm. Oh, nothing. Uh-huh. Trying to play dumb. You know what's up. Uh-huh. Bet you don't. No. I want more. Mm-hmm. Stuff. said power of fucking ass. That she do. One of those in here. Asshole. I knew he'd have one. I bet he's still spectating me watching. Bad, I just want to see my dick in those cheeks, baby. Maybe I will after this game. Oh, really? What's that? Really? You're gonna start doing that shit. If you can tell, I'm kinda off my game tonight. You know? Things 10 times harder. Right fucking there. That guy, right fucking there. So I already found someone to be 10 times harder.
like, no! Oh my god.
God damn it, come on man, how the fuck am I killing that man? You've gotta be kidding me! Oh my god, bro! Like playing anymore, bro. It's so disheartening, bro. It's not, though. It's not even the fact that you bet that shit. It's just the fact that it's fucking stupid. Two fucking shotgun shots and the man's not dead. Like, I'm just gonna start, like, non-stop ADSing. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I don't know. I need to look up a how-to shotgun on Fortnite video, dude. Yeah, I do. I need to look how to use a shotgun in Fortnite, because apparently my shotgun is not working. Like, it's so fucking stupid. I don't know. The fact that he was spraying with the pistol and got a lucky headshot on me, and it ruined me. It's a suppressed pistol. Drop off should be terrible, and like damage drop off should be terrible, and it's a fucking pistol. Fucking pissed! The game just keeps cuffing me! What the fuck? Christ, it's so agitating. Ugh. Purple shotgun, bro. Two shots, you should be fucking dead. I don't give a fuck if you have shield or not. Purple fucking shotgun, bro. You fucking insta-dead. It's the highest shotgun you can fucking have. Like, rarity-wise. Like, give it some fucking pluses. Otherwise, I'm literally gonna start just dropping shotguns and going with suppressed pistols and pump shotties or something. Maybe not even pump. I might just start going, if I see a suppressed pistol, keeping it for the entire game. I'm not even joking anymore. Aww. Do what? Mm-hmm. Can we fuck after?
Like, how does this happen? I'm lagging. I don't know why. But I'm lagging. I have to be. There's no way I'm getting melted so fast. I just literally text you saying what's Bait doing. Call back? You said Bait called you? So horny? Sorry, I know that drop was weird, but I need to fix something on my controller. Down so fast. Oh, I can't take this right now. My fucking. Stop! I'm trying to fix something. Where the hell did the piece go? That I used to do the thing with the king. Where the hell did it go? I think I accidentally I have it in. I just need the piece to screw it back in place. It's just a thing that goes around the thumb stick. I can't find the big ass thing. So fucking big in size, it's impossible to miss. Really, had to. Where the hell did this man go? no clue what happened to that man.
So, when I use this pistol, it's absolute shit, but then when that guy uses it, he kills me instantly. Alright, there goes that idea out the window. Never using that pistol again. Yeah, you know, whenever I use it, it's trash. See, I told you, that guy just got so lucky. That round I should have won. I'm counting that as a fucking victory. That was bullshit. That pistol is not that good. I'm calling bullshit. That's a victory for me tonight. That's a victory. That pistol's trash. At the range he killed me at, was exactly that range. And I had height advantage, and I was right over the body. And it's trash. There's no way. He just got super lucky. I'm counting that as a fucking win for me. That guy's trash. He shouldn't have beat me. I'm counting that as a victory. That round right there is a victory. You don't have to give me what you promised. I'm counting as a victory towards myself. I just don't give a fuck. I'm counting that as a victory. No. That pistol's trash. Experimentation over. Hypothesis complete. This sucks. Never using the thing again. Unless I ask. That's fucking cargo. That's black girl ash right there. It's absolute cargo. Black girl ass. Their attitude is just too fucking bitchy. Like, there's Spanish and Latina bitchy, but then there's black bitchy. I'd rather have Spanish and Latina bitchy rather than fucking black bitchy, dude. I'm gonna say that was calculated. That guy's garbage. You know you're bad when Faye doesn't even have a word to do. Nothing said is enough said. A parakeet? I think I got one of those. What does it look like? Yeah, I got him already. Does he know that I know that he's in there? Oh, he sure does. Alright, maybe just the gold version of the pistol's trash. This one's actually shooting me pretty good so far. What's going on in here? Die, woman! It ain't hard! You gotta close your damn eyes! God damn! She didn't. Give props! True, Dad, don't wanna die, you don't die! Of course, circle's gonna fucking. I am way out of circle. And I need help. So, these are taking priority. The pyramid might scare me. I'm gonna check it out. See if this guy is still up here. This man is up here, he's probably wondering how stupid I am. Alright. He's probably down there in the refinery. I'd like to fight those guys. I just gotta go. Why are you still here? Oh my god, bro. I can't. I just can't. These people that are playing are just so fucking garbo. Like, what are you doing there? Why are you still in the middle of the fucking lake? You've already looted it, dude. I can't. I don't know if I want to play this game right now. I can't. I don't know what to say. Fucking group chat's going off. Got that blaster in my fucking ear. I need to get a fucking life. Just text everybody. Damn, son. Text him that much. Why do I play video games? Why do I do this to myself? I should stop playing video games. That's simple. You gotta just stop playing video games. You're stuck for life. Why?
do that to myself every day. Fuck myself. Oh, please, no. Bad part is he actually could have won that fight because of how close quarters it is up here. Sad thing is he could have won that if I didn't get around him. That's the sad part, is I would have died. A terrible, horrible death. Terrible, horrible, meme-filled for the rest of my life death. But, it was all avoided. See, that's why I don't always land at the tippy top. I kind of land on the way down, because, like, the revolver here, sometimes there's a gun. On the way up, I think you can get fucking wrecked yourself. Of course, that guy got severely unlucky, and he got an op instead of any other gun, so.
Nice two-shot kill gun.
Oh yeah, the Magnum? Yeah. That's a big one, I have shields, of course. When you have shields, you kind of fuck. I hear the blue revolver's nastier. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm building right now, terrible. Tactical cover behind me is what that is. I am out of circle. Fucking titties. Fucking titties, man. Bad at the game though, luckily. My reaction to getting boogie bomb, you cupped me. Try this next time on Lemur's Greatest Reactions. And we're gonna do something either. He ain't gonna call soon. Someone's bedtime. So if you're gonna call, again, you gotta call soon. No one's your bedtime, isn't it? call me back on Skype.
You said you would call back. And I cannot say on stream what you were doing while you said that.
Probably will be my last round though. I feel like just chilling, watching some YouTubes.
That's what I feel like doing. Like you don't wanna smash right now. You say so. Yeah, what about earlier? I'll call when I get back, slapping fucking pussy. I said I want you to. What are those doing on? If I recall, they were off. You're not gonna be getting those in a few, so. You're not going to be needing those in a few, so. What do you think? I know deep down the side, though. Oh my god, did he really have... There's no way. He had that much shields where two shots from my shotgun, he eats my shields with it. Or he eats my shotgun shots with his shields. I'm done. I'm over it, dude. I'm done for the night. I'm done for the night, dude.